who would most likely make better films and better speeches. Only she sits in a refugee camp.